abanye betakafuna wa kulunkulu nekulelu abanye
betakafuna. What a great match, what a great football match. Sibongele uKhuzani mfowampongo sifune sibongele yena futhi uBig Zulu ngokwazi ukuthi bakwazi ukuhlela lomdlalo obukhona ugcina ube impumelelo futhi ube impumelelo ngendlela eyisimanga. Kungijabulisile ukubona izinto eziningi, ukubona uShow Majose engena lapho, ukubona bo AKA be lapho, ngibone noma ngaba uRickyrick ngibabonile bebe kanje, kungijabulise kakhulu. Ngapha kumaskandi bangena bonke futhi oqhosha badlala khona untshathi ugoda ugibelile wasuka lapha eThekwini waya eJozi for this match. It was a very good match per se. Kodwa-ke sengizokhuluma njengomlandeli-ke nami yabo ngizokhetha-ke nani. I believe ukuthi we could have won this match sukabaculi kwesikandi because sibe sesikhavile sakora negoli lokuthi silide. Angibange ngisalibona-ke igoli lesibili, ngingene kanjani igoli lesibili wabe sekunehixihixi ze-connection. Asibange salibona nje igoli lokukhava laba be-hip hop, sibone seku-2-2 nje hawu sekuyo emaphenathini. Futhi lokho ukuthi amaphenathi abantu esebephumile uBig Zulu noKhuzani bephinde bezokhahlela. Kodwa-ke since bekuyi-initiation yabo, so into yabo yonke le, so they had to since it's marketing. And we have to applaud umfowampungo se i-marketing team yakhe is doing an excellent job. For ukuthi nje they manage ukuthi they pull through this thing, it speaks volumes. Noma-ke ngikhala ukuthi bebengekho onkosi amagcoka, bebengekho omthandeni, bengekho ongizwe mchuni, kodwa-ke hheyi bekuzokonakala phela umthandeni bezomhlaba uBig Zulu. Bengeke amphasele futhi uKhuzani, angikho kodwa lapho. Kodwa-ke it was a very good match, ngiyajabula uma kwazi ukuthi we can pull such things. Ngiyathandaza ukuthi in the near future kuphinde ibe khona into ekanje, noma-ke sengase siye football match kuphela, mhlawumbe kungaba i-boxing match yabo, because nalokho phela i-sport yabo, naney'nduku ziyedlala umgangela. Uke wayikhuluma-ke umzuku le ndaba yomgangela ukuthi kumele yikhale. And futhi-ke ayi mina bengingayiphasisi-ke ukuthi kube khona unjoko. Unjoko hhayi angiphasisanga-ke le anjoko-ke unjoko. Uye futhi obadlisile lapha-ke. Mina nje unjoko wangikhiphisa ividiyo yami la ngiyikhulumela mina, wathi i-copyright kube kungavezi lutho yena, kungavezi kwangizwe ngikhuluma ngayo ngizwe wangikhiphisa leyo vidiyo. Kodwa angikho lapho. Kodwa nje into enonjoko nje yabo nje mina unjoko futhi wayehlulelwa umdumazi ngomlabo ungenza umuntu yabo nje. Kodwa-ke angikho lapho. Siyababongela-ke abe-hip hop ukuthi bawinile, siyababongela bayiqukulula indebe. Let's hope if next year iba khona futhi ukuthi hhayi bazokwazi bayidefende or else bazonyusa amasokisi abamaskandi. Ngicela udlule ngo-like, ngo-share, uphinde usubscribe. Sayimina umfowankeshe, top notch.